Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay.
Hey guys, it's Shayna, and I'm gonna show you all how to do this cool bun. It's a sock bun. It's really in style right now. You can wear this for classes or dances. It can be very formal or very casual. It's a trending hairstyle right now, so I figured I'd show you guys how I do this. I like a lot of volume, so I use a sponge. It makes my bun look really big and thick. So I'll show you guys how I do my bun. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.
Okay, I wanted to show you guys the sponge I use in my hair, and you guys can get this at any beauty store. So all you need is a sponge or this donut, and it gives you great volume, a brush to brush out all those tangles, a hair accessory, you can use a bow or a hairband or anything, and an elastic to tie off your hair. And if you need to, you can use bobby pins also, but I don't need any. So first, I'm just going to brush out all the tangles in my hair. Then you just want to put the hair bow wherever you want the bun at. If you want it on the side, on top of your head, it doesn't matter. Just put the hair bow wherever you want your bun to be. Well, the center of your bun to be. Then just tie that off with your elastic. So you have this great looking ponytail, and you can add volume if you want, but I chose not to this time. I'll show you guys later in another video how I do volume. And now for the fun part. You just want to take your donut and put all your hair through, just like you would a ponytail. And then we're going to take the little donut and lift all the way up at the end of your ponytail, and then you're going to tuck your ends in. Okay, then once you tuck your ends in, you just want to start pulling it down. Just tuck and pull. And at first you might think it looks a little messy, but when you get toward the end, it looks beautiful, just trust me. So you just want to keep like pulling and tucking your hair in. So you just keep on doing it. And it might look tremendously messy, but when you just tuck everything in and then bobby pin everything in place, it looks completely normal. So you just want to like just push it, all your hair, through the bottom of the hole. Just keep pushing and pulling. Okay, and this is what it looks like from the front. You can just tug and pull until you get the bun the way you want it to look, and this is what it looks like. Very cute and casual or dressy. And then you can put your hair accessory in and add your bobby pins to the bottom for extra security for your hair so it doesn't fall out. But I have long enough hair and it wraps around so many times that I don't really need bobby pins. So this is it. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you all for watching. And if you want to see how I do this makeup look, I'll link a link to the tutorial how I do my everyday look below, and I'll be posting more videos on makeup and all that good stuff, so continue watching. Thank you guys. Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.